Well, that wasn't helpful. Apparently the multiplexing part of the broadcast from Rumble stopped working to the point where it wasn't even broadcasting on Rumble. So this formerly live broadcast is now just a recording. To get back on track, this is a light infantry element from 2nd Battalion, Chernarus 24th Separate Light Mountain Rifle Brigade. I tried explaining in a previous video, this is a light mountain rifle brigade. They're light, they're fast, but they don't generally have trucks available for sustainment. What trucks they do have usually bring supplies into battalion, and then supplies are distributed through the battalion sustainment unit, which is basically mostly pack animals. They move food, ammunition, water to the infantry unit so they can sustain their operation. That's not an issue here. This is an attack, a clear mission. Village of Gieraltow. Task force consists of three light rifle squads, dubbed Van Squad, Second Squad, Third Squad. Additionally, there are two T-72 tanks provided by the brigade commander from his personal guard, and one BRDM scout car. Right now, all forces are heading towards the objective. Is about 3 kilometers away. Break. I've made the difference on mountain rifle units, mountain rifle brigades have an additional artillery battalion and a rocket artillery battalion attached to them. So they are, for their size, pretty powerful units. This particular task force has artillery's fire support. If it does, then I'll be launching artillery against enemy mortar positions. could present a problem. Well, they will present a problem if they're not taken out early. I'll show you the map in a bit. The tactical band is tactical plan. All three rifle squads to approach the objective from the southwest. Tanks approach from the west, and the scout car will be in forward command squad. They don't run into any RP gunners.
What's your position?
Thing I want to do is hit them first with the T-72s.
Car.
form wedge.
Tanks are on the move. Pull up behind the scout car and send the infantry in. Fighting up a hill, which I don't particularly relish to do.
Stay low. Hold fire. So no artillery support. I have to take out the mortars the old fashioned way.
fire at will. Get set to engage.
I'm covering. Go.
I'm covering. Go. Go.
Cover me.
Moving.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go.
On the move.
Moving.
Go. I'll cover.
Soldier, move meters front!
Target neutralized!
Man, 300 meters northeast! Man, 75 meters front!
Officer!
Damn it.
Man, 300 meters northeast.
Waiting.
I need ammo.
Man, 200 meters front.
Man down.
Rifleman, 300 meters front.
Fall back!
Understood. Ready! Standing by.
Okay, let's go.
Hey.
Covering! Go!
Moving!
Ready! Go!
Go! Go!
Moving!
We're gonna pull back. Get the enemy counterattack arrive anytime, pretty soon.
Cover, go.
Pull back south of the main road. Pull the tanks back as well, and we just. Got our orders. Got car out of there. Where the hell he's at?
Covering! Go! Moving!
Back.
Cover me!
Fire at that mortar! Bang!
Move 75 meters. Back.
Copy that.
Turn to formation.
Roger that.
Seven, sit rep.
Go, I'll cover. I'm covering. Easy. Go. Okay, let's go.
Form diamond!
Move!
On your feet!
What's your position?
Moving!
Form column!
Fast mover! One click! East!
Covering fire!
What's your position? Report position.
Form file!
What's your position?
Cover me!
What's your position?
Stay alert!
What's your position? Report position. Report position. What's your position? What's your position? your position. Report position.
That's game. I haven't decided for the next mission yet, but it'll definitely be a mobile mission. Until then.